for my next guest at this one big game. Unfortunately, we're all in it. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Nedge and his urban sports. OK, Nedge, let's get straight down to business. What is your urban sport this week?
It's called human Skittles.
It sounds very interesting. How do you play it?
Well, it's simple. You run into somewhere, tell everyone to get on the ground, all right? The more people down, the more points you get.
Right. Hasn't that sort of already been invented, and isn't it called armed robbery? Is it allowed?
What do you think, you muppet?
So how exactly do you do it?
Well, you've got some people to set up their mates, all right? And then they meet us at the location for the hit.
So the victims are set up, but they're not expecting it.
Oh, don't be a bell end.
OK, let's watch.
Here's how you play Nedge's Urban Skittles. You run into a shop and tell everyone to hit the floor. For every Muppet that hits the deck, you get a point. Simple.
I'm supposed to have some patter. I'm speechless.
Have I won?
No, not yet. You'll have to find out later when hopefully you're still a free man. Outrageous, but I'm afraid quite inspired. Ladies and gentlemen, cheers. Nedge! Cheers, please.